So next step, in exercise 6.9, we are going to see the fifth assumption. The problem is find the Cartesian equation of the plane which passes through the point 3, 4, -1 and is parallel to the plane 2x - 3y + 5z + 7 = 0. Also find the distance between the two planes. So you are going to find the distance between parallel planes in which one of the equation of the plane is given and other equation you have to find it. After that you have to find the distance between the parallel planes. Okay. So now we are going to write the equation of the plane which is parallel to the given plane. So the equation of the plane, the equation of the plane parallel to the given plane, to the given plane, is of the form. So we know that the parallel planes differ only by the constant. So what you have to do is you have to replace the constant by k. You should not change the x, y and the z. Okay. So the equation of the parallel plane is of the form 2x - 3y + 5z + some constant k = 0. This is the equation of the plane. Okay. Next, what you have to do is we have to find the value of k. If you want to find the value of k, means this equation, let us take this equation as 1. This equation passes through the point 3, 4, -1. So equation number 1 passes through, that is the plane passes through the point 3, 4, -1. So you have to substitute instead of x as 3 and y as 4 and z as -1. When you are substituting this, the first equation implies that what is that? 2 × 3 = 6 - 3 × 4. 3 × 4 = 12. Then 5 × z, that is -5. Okay, -5 + k = 0. When you are adding all these things, what do we have? 6 - 5 = 1. 1 - 12 = -11. So -11 + k = 0. From which you can get that k = 11. By substituting the value of k in the first equation, you can get the equation of the plane. So the equation of the plane. So the equation of the plane is what is that? 2x - 3y + 5z - 11, which is equal to 0. Now we are going to find the distance between the given plane and also the identified plane. Okay, what is the distance between parallel planes? We know the formula to find the distance between parallel planes. So the distance between parallel planes is the distance delta is equal to modulus of b1 - d2 / √ what is that? a² + b² + c². So no need of modulus for this. So this is the distance between two parallel planes. Now I am going to identify the values. The value of a is 2 and the value of b is -3 and the value of c is 5. Now d1, it should be taken from the first plane, that is what is the first plane number? 7. Okay, so d1 = 7 and d2 is equal to 11. Okay, so now we are going to substitute in the given formula. Okay. So now we are going to substitute in the given formula. So the distance delta is equal to modulus of d1. D1 is nothing but 7. So modulus of 7 - 11 / √ a². What is a square? 4 plus what is b square? 9 plus c square is 25. Okay, which is equal to 7 - 11 = -4. When you are taking modulus for that, it will become positive. So 4 divided by 4 plus 9 is 13. 13 plus 25 is nothing but √38. So the distance between the planes is, that is the parallel planes, is delta equal to 4 divided by √38 units.